Morning, Bishop Knoll. I'm Ed, and this here is Jason, and here are your morning reports.
The Thanksgiving food drive has already begun. Please remember to bring in non-perishable items to your advisory before Thanksgiving break.
Parent-teacher conferences are tomorrow. There is a 2 o'clock dismissal on Thursday and a late start on Friday.
Did you know the SAT will be offered on October 6th right here at Bishop Knoll, and the ACT will be offered on October 27th? To sign up, visit collegeboard.com or take all questions to the guidance department. Remember, all juniors must take both of these tests at least once during their junior year.
Senior retakes are today. If you're unhappy with the original photos, please have your picture taken today after school. If you never took a picture, you're out of luck. Be sure to have it taken or your picture will not go in the yearbook.
And here are Kaylin and Lauren with your sports updates.
Thanks, Jason and Ed, and here are your weekly sports reports. Football, game at Wheeler on Friday at 7 p.m.
Volleyball, Thursday, October 4th at North Newton at 7 o'clock. Monday the 8th at home against Hobart, 7. Wednesday the 10th at Valparaiso at 7 o'clock. That's it for our sports updates, but stay tuned for our sectional segment with the boys soccer team and the volleyball team.
Robbie, how do you feel about playing
Andrean? Well, personally, I feel that since last time we tied Andrean, we've got a lot more to offer this time. And going into sectionals is a really kind of an adrenaline thing, so I feel the soccer team has a lot more to offer. And it wasn't really our best game when we played Andrean the first time, so we got something else on the table.
I'm here with Odette Trujillo. Odette, how do you prepare yourself before a game?
I listen to music, sleep. Text Jason, and I eat.
Tacos and burritos!
How has been working with the new coach this season?
It's been going really good. He's been really pushing us hard, and I think the sectionals will do pretty good.
That concludes this week's broadcast. We'll see you next week.
Stay classy, Bishop Knoll.
Wait, hold on.
And here are Kaylin and Lauren with your sports updates.
What?
Ha ha ha!